Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing Destiny 2 Forsaken. Like the previous two DLCs and main game, each mission will be a episode, and during cutscenes I won't be talking. So I'm not sure how long the campaign is. I think it's like 5 missions. I think it actually says in Triumphs. It might say, I think. Maybe? It says it somewhere. Maybe it's lore? No. Maybe it's in... You know what? Who knows? Let's find out ourselves. Okay? There's gonna be one sad DLC. Fight alongside Cade to help Petra Venge regain control. Oh boy. It's gonna be a cutscene, so I'll see you after it.
This is awkward. You got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
He's got it coming. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna murder him. So bad. Horribly. Murder. Good thing.
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Oh my god, my buddy Cade. All of us have hand cannons. Sadly, I'm getting his. on the worst kind of note. But who knows? Who knows what'll happen? Tear some shit up.
Oh, these guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a one, two, three.
Hello. This bow is really good. Don't get in my face. Dude, aim.
Whoa! Who's blowing stuff up without me?
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Where are you gonna go? There's nowhere in there to go.
Hey, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Come on, big guy, you can do better than that. Wow, they're actually fighting. I think I'd see the day. Ends it quick. Might as well. You have fun blowing up, bud. I need more bow ammo. Is that Cade? Yeah.
Can I just say I'm having the time of my life right now?
Get fun, bud. Dead. They're on fire? What the hell? You're... and bullseye. It was. This is awkward. This is very awkward. Once I reload this, you're dead. Just let me know that now. Come on. Where's that at? Aw. I don't know how I missed that. Come on, one of you show your face. Killer shot. Best mentor.
Security hub now, Petra. Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Catch that! Definitely planned.
Meet you at the security
hub. Oh, okay. Get this show on the road.
Better clear the area before going in.
I need to take him out before I get down there. And thank you. You helped. Sorry, bub. You can shield all you want. You're dead, bud.
This is the warden level clearance to open the door. Kate.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Oh, you missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
What's happening to the floor? Hive are junking up the work. Get out of here, man.
I suppose I have to deal with it, don't I? Make me miss, bitch. How dare you make me miss? Hmm. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I gotta clear it. That works. Whoa. Full level.
Now, remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work.
Babe, I swear to
God.
Don't
worry, we got this. Thanks.
Listen here, bud. You can quit shooting. Cause that'd be great. Come on! Like not get on me. Can you like get off me? Can you get off me? No, you need to stay away from me. There you go. Hi, penetration headshot.
Everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation. Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Yeah, good team. Best team. Ever.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Murder time.
What do you think of my new gun?
Love it.
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Oh, grooving.
Copy that.
I guess I do gotta get the bow. Oh, oh crap. Ooh, damage. Health. It shouldn't be damaging me from over here.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No, Cade, he's gone. This isn't a prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first. See that, Petra? Petra? Guardian? Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages! Yeah, that hurt. it. Now I'm pissed. Oh, is that really all you got? Help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade.
Oh my god.
Hey,
no.
Welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra.
No.
Something's loose, and it's close. These things, they used to be fallen. Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. We go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Hey,
This isn't good. Come on. Please be okay. Somewhat. Open.
It's fuse shut. We need another way.
What in the ass? Hell, get with me, get with me. Wow, that killed, that can kill you? Dang. Oh, I killed myself. Wait. I gotta get to Cade.
No. Cade's ghost. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've gotta find him.
No, duh. Oh, boy. Moving. Yeah, quit moving. Okay. Gotta take him down. Come on. I need my super. He's so close. Dead.
Hold on, Kate. We're coming.
Come on, come on, come on. Open.
Nothing I can. I'm sorry.
Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zavala and Ikora. Vanguard. This is the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Zav. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Ultron Sov is mine.
That's the shit I'm talking about. That son of a bitch is dead.
Remain vigilant.
What he did will not stand. In the next episode, we continue our journey to kill that smug son of a bitch. I'll see you guys in the next episode.